time for me on here, Mr. Bub?
What's he say?
It's time.
Oh, you got a half hour?
Oh, half hour.
Yeah.
So, I don't know, if you're more than you guys maybe can come up and we're stage coming up too. Okay, you ready to go? So this is another newer song that I wrote. It requires two cables. Some people think I'm trying to have a cable contest to see how many I can use. But I was given this for Christmas one year by Ben Hassinger. I have a cable, and I'm like, well, what am I supposed to do with a cable? And he said, well, tell me what I can do, you know? And so it really, I carried it around with me for probably 4 years before I even attempted to use it. Anyway, I finally got to it to do it, and here it is. It's called Perfect Love, and it's about an online relationship that I had with a person in Australia, because for some crazy reason I didn't put any parameters on my distance, so I was communicating with this person from Australia. And he was a musician, and we thought we might have the perfect arrangement in that, you know, absence makes the heart grow fonder, and it could all be dreamlike and that sort of thing. So anyway, I got this great kind of a song on it. I hope you enjoyed it. It's called Perfect Love.